Hey guys, so the first workout we did was our cable crossovers. So big tip for that one, when you're doing it, if you've seen the video, I take one big step forward, I really extend my arms out, and then I'm squeezing as I come towards the middle, and then slowly back down as I control the negative. So that's the big tip for the cable crossovers. So the next one we did was an incline dumbbell press. So for that one, you kind of want to just, as high as you can, when I bring it down, I go about to where my ears are, and I go back up. Again, I'm just focusing everything here, pick a very heavy weight. I was lifting about 70% of my max at the 70 pounds for about, I think I did about 7 sets, somewhere around there. But as many as you can, that's the incline dumbbell press. So next one we did was a machine press. Big tip for that one. Honestly, when I was doing that one, you didn't see it as I was changing the weights. Instead of just doing one regular set, I did 10, go up 10, 10, go up 10. So 10 reps, raise it by 10, 10 more reps, raise it by 10. So that's my big tip on that one. And that's your machine press. So next one we did was our standard bench press. I usually do elbows out because I like to focus on defining my pectorals a little bit more, but instead I did elbows in because at this point in the workout I was exhausted and I needed all the strength I could get. So I didn't go that heavy. I think I went up to like 185, did like 3 sets maybe. But on that one, this is your standard bench press. And the last thing we did to finish everything off was that we did a burnout push-up. So literally just, as you can see in the video, I barely did like maybe 20 until I fell on the ground. But just do as many push-ups you can do, recruit all the blood that you can, and just finish it out. So that was the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And as always, we dream and achieve.